Hey, Japanese fans, konnichiwa, ohayo, osu. Paul McCartney here, saying, I can't wait to come and see you and your cute little faces. I'm gonna rock and roll. Let's do it, dude. Yeah. Ooh, ch, ooh, ooh, ch, ka, ooh, ch, ka, ooh, yeah.
Sly was in a movie, and we were trying for decades to do a movie together, right? So, I mean, finally, yeah. We found the script. We did Expendables together, but this was like starring throughout the whole movie. So that was number one, working with Sly. Number two, with Michael Hafstrom. I mean, the director is very talented director, and he's very organized, he's done great movies, and when I met with him, I could see he really had his act together in directing and what his vision was of the movie. And number three, Mark Kenton, who is the producer of the movie and who we have worked with when he was the head of Warner Brothers. We have done many movies for him, and now he has his own independent production company. So we trusted him, and he always has great projects. We wanted to work with him. So those are the three reasons.
In 1970, and it was I always wanted to do it. I wanted to direct back in the old Rawhide days, and I never got the opportunity. And I got the opportunity. I said, I'll do this picture if you let me direct it.
Right. And is it executing your vision? Is it being in control? Is it what drives a person? What makes
a
person?
I think it's executing the vision. You have a friend of mine wrote the story, and I'd had an experience something like that in the picture, so I thought that'll be fine.
No, ahora tranquilo. Quizá cuando entramos a la gala y estamos ahí en la espera, así que quizás es un poquito largo para ya saber quién se lleva el premio, pero nada más.
To a positive, your life is, you know, you have so much that you try to live for, and in one day it can be shortened and taken away from you so quickly. And I think it was a realization that, hey, look, someone my age, you know, who had everything going, great personality, good energy, great family, blah, 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 and right before you know it, it was gone, you know, and it's like you can't go back and say, well, God, I wish I would have done this.
Will Michael Schumacher be driving Silver Arrow in 2012?
Yeah, despite some funny rumors and stupid, untruthful stories, I keep repeating myself that you will have to see me in 2012. Who likes it or not likes it, but I will be there. And the good thing is that I have a lot of support from all around, in particular from the company, in particular from the team, that they all wish me to be there. So I wish to be there, so I look forward to it.
Now if you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far, don't worry, baby, just call out my name. I'll be there in a hurry, you don't have to worry. But baby, there ain't no mountain high enough.
Ain't no mountain.
Ain't no valley low enough.
Valley too low.
Ain't no river wide enough.
Yeah.
To keep me from getting to you, babe.
Remember the day I set you free? I told you you can always.